Hi guys, hope you're all well. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining me today. I'm out on the road this morning. I'm meeting Martin from Martin Zero. He's a really good YouTube channel. Does a lot of videos about Manchester drone stuff. I've collabed with him before as well. I'll put a link in the description to his channel, so go and check that out. And we're going to go and look at Winter Hill today. So it's a place that I really love. And I wanted to have a bit of a nosy around up there, a bit of a proper look. There was a guy murdered up there a good while ago. There was a plane crash up there, and of course there's a transmitter site up there as well, which is really, really cool. So it's 20 past 11 Wednesday morning. I'm waiting for Martin now, just in Horwich, and then we're going to head up to the hill and see what we can see up there. The views from Winter Hill are really good, but there is low level cloud and fog this morning, so I'm not sure how much we'll get done, but we'll give it a good go. It'll definitely make for some interesting photos and pictures and videos and stuff, which I'll bang into this video. I've got the drone with me down here, I've got some radio gear with me, and if you can see on the back seat there, I've got the Parrot Disco remote control playing as well, so I'm going to try and get that up today. If I get it up, you'll see it in the video. If not, then obviously you won't. So I'm going to wait for Martin, and then we're going to head up to Winter Hill, so I'll catch you in a little while.